a song called A Mouth of the Tobique. Mouth of the Tobique.
Thank you. took her to the show. I went for some candy. Long came Jim Bentley and he snuck right out the door. Said, "Don't you kiss me."
Thank you. We got it.
Yeah, you played out really good. Yeah, yeah, it was a post OC band that we did.
There's a movement I can go and tell my secrets to. In my room, in my room. Halloween's coming, so it's time to get out your brooms and take a night out with the girls. Okay, when this happens, you just go, take two.
Mama was going out. She asked what I was all about. I asked if I could take the broom. I'm going to meet the girls. Oh, the moon is waxed tonight, and don't you like the fellows? I prefer the girls tonight. I'm going to ride the wind, cause it's the girls' night out. Away, get your brooms, get them out. We'll ride the wind tonight, cause it's the girls' night out. Away, get your brooms, get them out. We'll ride the wind tonight. My sister is so bold and free. She asked if she could come with me. I saw her up above the trees, a-going to ride the wind. Oh, the moon is waxed tonight, and don't you like the fellas? I prefer the girls tonight. I'm going to ride the wind, cause it's the girls' night out. Away, away, lasses, get your brooms, get them out. We'll ride the wind tonight, cause it's the girls' night out. Away, away, lasses, get your brooms, get them out. We'll ride the wind tonight. A twiddly diddly ding dee dum, a twiddly diddy diddy dum, a twiddly diddly dum dee dum, a twiddly diddly dee, a twiddly diddly dum dee dum, a twiddly diddy diddy dee, a twiddly diddly ding dee, a twiddly diddly dee. As we were going out the gate, we met my dear old mother, riding a broom and humming a tune, going to meet the girls. Oh, the moon is waxed tonight, and don't you like the fellas? I prefer the girls tonight, I'm going to ride the wind. It's the girls' night out, away, get the brooms, get them out. We'll ride the wind tonight, it's the girls' night out. Away, get the brooms, get them out. We'll ride the wind tonight, cause it's the girls' night out. Away, merry lasses, get your brooms, get them out. We'll ride the wind tonight, cause it's the girls' night out. Away, merry lasses, get your brooms, get them out. We'll ride the wind tonight. ride the wind tonight.
Thank you. passion left back in some long gone November. Heaven only used to be someone I can't remember. After all this fall down and flying high, never turns an exit through the same door you enter. Tell yourself to stay out someplace, somewhere in the center. Walk tight ropes like fences in the sky. Well, I'm the last of the first, best of the worst. Honey in the rock, blessing in your curse. Hey, you're gonna learn to fly, you better learn to fall. I say you're better loved and lost than never lost at all. Stumbled on the cliffside and I've stood upon the mountain. I've seen Eden in the fall too many times for counting. But we all want that apple just once more. Well, I'm the last of the first, best of the worst. Honey in the rock, blessing and your curse. Hey, you're gonna learn to fly, better learn to fall. I say you're better loved and lost than never lost at all. Best of the worst, honey in the rock, blessing and your curse. Hey, if you're gonna learn to fly, you better learn to fall. I say you're better loved and lost, never lost at all. Well, I'm the last and the first, best of the worst, honey in the rock. Blessing and your curse. Hey, if you're gonna learn to fly, you better learn to fall. I say you're better loved and lost than never lost at all.
That one there was an original written by J.D. on fiddle. A fiddle player, a fine songwriter, and...
Somebody robbed the Glendale train, I said this morning about 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear... I ain't lying. Made clean off with 16 G's and left two boys lying in the cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train and they made off with gold. Charlie Jones was the engineer. He had 20 years on the line. He kissed his wife in the station, dear, I said this morning, 6:35. Everything went fine till a 9:30. That's when Charlie looked up and he saw men on horse and men with guns and no sign of the law. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, I said this morning, about 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I ain't lying. They clean off with 16 G's and left two boys lying in the cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made off with the gold.
Let's hear it, J.D. Man, and he clearly loved his job. His company rewarded him with the golden watch and fob. And as he was a marking time, that's when the door blew off his car. Found in a swat in 15 pieces, he was 15 miles apart. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, I said this morning, about 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear, I ain't lying. They clean off with 16 G's, and left two boys lying in the cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made off with the gold.
This morning, about 9:30. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and I swear I ain't lying. They clean off with 16 G's and left two boys lying in the cold. Somebody robbed the Glendale train, and they made off with gold. And they made off with gold.
Shine. country honky tonk song. A honky tonk song. Well, I met a gentle barroom queen in a Memphis. Well, she tried to take me upstairs for a ride. Well, she had to heave me right over her shoulder. Cause I just can't drink enough to get you off of my mind. It's a honky-tonk of women. Well, give me the honky-tonk blues. It's a honky-tonk of women. Give me the honky-tonk blues.
They hired some good help for that party. We went on. Fantastic. If you don't know Ron Scofield and Marie, they built a wagon in 1976, got a team of mules, and drove it across the country to Valley Forge, Pennsylvania. Right? And that's quite an achievement. And then they came back here, bought the ranch back, and get going again. Ron was building wagons at the time, or restoring wagons. And I met him and said, you know, why do you do that? And he says, well, who else do you know that knows how to rebuild a wagon? Will. Oh, okay, I get it. And he's sort of retired from all that now, but if you want to see some of his art, it's in the saloon. Well, I've just bought some. Learned to be a carpenter to feed his family. Marie saw him one time, he was pretty unhappy, and they took some, did this wagon train coming out, Highway 50 wagon train that the guys did. And Marie took some food up and said, well, this guy's happy. This is what we should be doing. And they decided to build the wagon to go across the country. Okay, and they came back. So, probably still the most beautiful voice in Avatar County.
Oh, come on. I have to live up to that now.
So, don't let him know. I said, this is probably the most beautiful voice, and it'll go way to his head, you know. In case you don't know, Ron is also pushing 94.
So pushing real hard. Willie Nelson wrote this song back probably in the 60s for a movie. My heroes have always been cowboys.
I grew up a dreaming being a cowboy, loving those cowboy ways, pursuing riding hero. I burned up my childhood days, learning the rules of the modern day drifter. Don't you hold on to nothing too long. Just take what you can from the ladies and leave them with the words of an old cowboy song. My heroes have always been cowboys. They still are, it seems, sadly in search of one step back of themselves and their slow-moving dreams. Cowboys are special, with their own brand of misery, from being alone too long. You can die in the cold, in the arms of a nightmare, knowing your best days are gone. Picking up hookers instead of my pen, I let the words of my youth fade away. Oh, worn out saddles, oh, worn out memories, with no one and no place to stay. My heroes have always been cowboys. They still are, it seems, sadly in search of one step back of themselves and their slow-moving dreams. Sadly in search of one step back of themselves and their slow-moving dreams.
With an old memory like I've got, I've got almost 93 years of memory to think about, so I don't remember anything. It just goes away. But this was a song I learned when I was in third grade. I don't think they flunk kids anymore, but back in the 30s, if you didn't hold up, you flunked. So I had to take summer school. And this is what I learned in summer school. This song, that's all I learned that whole summer. I'm riding old pink. I don't think a lot of the kids nowadays hear these old cowboy songs that were forever. Riding old pink. I'm riding old pink. I'm leading old Dan. I'm going to Montana to throw the hula hand. They feed in the coulees, they water in the draw. Their tails are all matted, their backs are all wrong. Ride around, little doggy, ride around real slow. For the fiery and snuggy, the rare and now old Will Jones had a daughter and a son. The son went to college and his daughter went wrong. His wife got killed in a pool room fight. But still he keeps singing from morning till night. Ride around, little Dougie, ride around real slow. For the fiery and the snuffers, the rare and the blue. Now when I die, take my saddle from the wall, put my saddle on my pony, and lead it from a stall. Put my bones in a sack, turn our faces to the west, and we'll ride the prairie that we love the best. Ride around, little doggy, ride around real slow, for the fiery and snuffy, where we to go. In that song, I want to explain a little some words in there that most people don't realize. Throwing the hula hand is a particular rope throw that is really complicated. You don't swing it around your head like you'll take it right up behind a 2,000-pound bull, and he's trying to get away from you, and you're only by yourself. And you ride up right behind that bull, and you put the rope over your shoulder, and as you throw it, you're riding right, he's right down here in front of you. As you throw it, you twist your wrist like that. That makes the loop into a figure eight. The lower part of the figure eight catches the front feet, and the upper part catches the head. That's the only way you can do it by yourself, like a big 1,000-pound, 2,000-pound bull. Because he's out there to get you, no matter what. So that's kind of one of the things that...
Did you do that when you were a cowboy?
I can't do it, no.
Oh, that's been demonstrated for us.
Oh, no way.
Now, this song, I sung two cowboy songs. This is a country song. Back in the 40s and 50s, it was country western music. Well, there's a long distance between both of them. The cowboy and then there's country. But this is a song that Willie Nelson made it popular. The reason I bring up Willie Nelson is because I get accused of looking like Willie Nelson. I hope not. But I'm told I do. I was in an airport one day, and this lady came up to me. She said, "I sure love your music, Willie." I said, "I'm not Willie." She said, "Well, yes, you are." I could not give it. So I signed an autograph for her, and she went off happy. So this is how Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. In the twilight, though I see her, blue eyes crying in the rain, as we kiss goodbye and parted, I knew love is like the dying ember, only memories remain. Through the ages I remember you as crying in the rain. Now my hair has turned to silver. All my life I've loved in vain. I can see her star in heaven. Oh, blue eyes crying in the rain. Someday yonder, we'll stroll hand in hand again. In that land that knows no pardon, you are crying in the rain. Thank you.
say it only two songs. You never know.
Well,
so far one of them is one we practiced.
I lie.